Hi guys, I just wanted to quickly congratulate Sidney Crosby on scoring his 500th goal, and also this video took me over the last 4 months to make, so please make sure to show some support by commenting, liking, and subscribing for more content like this. Enjoy.
One of the best goals we've ever seen in this building, really. I've never seen anybody score a goal like that.
Crosby opens, kicks around in front, back to Boston, over to Crosby, he scores! Crosby, 500! A sensational moment! 500 goals in one remarkable career!
That was a great moment right there with the team coming on the ice. They win that battle. It goes off the body of Carter Hart and Sidney Crosby on a feed from Evgeny Malkin. Maybe that was appropriate as Brian Rust picks up the puck. Gotta love it.
Sidney Crosby, take that stick right to the Hockey Hall of Fame.
You can tell it's a big one for Crosby.
Chris Neal takes a run at him, back out here with Silverberg and Zibanejad, and up against Sidney Crosby, who gets through, scores!
Kind of chip and chase and not really coming through the middle of the ice. Well, Crosby goes down below his goal line, dances from the outside inside on Carlson, and finds the early five hole on Anderson. Look at him, a quick reaction here to the pressure of Silverberg. Silverberg comes up empty.
Here's Chris Kunitz. Crosby's coming up behind him and takes the puck. Into the attacking zone, Dupuis goes to the net, Crosby scores!
It's your reputation that will get you these kind of goals. Anderson's got so much to think about. For a split second, he thinks he's passing cross crease to Pascal Dupuis, and Crosby at the last second sees that little hesitation and that hitch.
The right point with some room, he moves in, Letang. Take the shot, Crosby takes the shot and scores! Hat-trick for Sidney Crosby, the second of his playoff career.
Well, the face-off was a secondary win. He almost missed it the first time. Watch the front of your net, though, in the timing. Again, the kicks out, and Phillips at the last second tries to play goal. You see the reaction of Anderson, and Crosby waits it out, shoots it right by the defenseman.
Darren went up to bump his man. Puck is loose. Crosby went in to steal it. Takes it around the net. Sidney Crosby coming out. Tied up. Gets loose again. Shakes off that check. Goes the other way. Crosby owning the puck. Trying to get out front of the net. Crosby does get out. On his knees. Got it back. Letang fires. Scores. What a goal by Crosby and Letang. Give Crosby a couple of assists on that one.
He took one away and then he's going to get one. He doesn't get it, but he does everything else but put it in. Senators collapsing and the points being wide open. What a show here by Sidney Crosby, and then eventually right to Letang, and this comes through a crowd of people and beats Elliott on the short side. He never sees it. It's a snapshot that he lets go quick, high, and over the glove of Elliott. 2-1 Penguins.
For Marc-Andre Fleury, who was just absolutely fabulous early in the season.
Here goes Crosby, the attack, Sid Crosby right in on goal, scores! What a goal by Crosby on his second shift of the night!
If you could watch this play without Crosby in hockey gear, right here, he swivels his hips and makes it almost impossible to get full body contact. Right when he goes through the middle of the ice, this is one little skate pivot. Jay Bolmeister's a terrific skating defenseman.
They went 3-for-8 on the road trip. Two power play goals Sunday against Arizona. Crosby leaving it for Malkin. Pass over to Russ. Takes a look. Back in front. Score! Evgeny Malkin!
Entry at the blue line. Flips it back to Gino. And the old give and go. Gino.
Down behind the goal. Crosby to the line for Letang. Evgeny Malkin. Right in front. Deflection. Score! Tristan Jarry, 20 saves. Crosby to the net, he scores!
Crosby, who took the McCann feed, he was tripped on the ice, makes the play. Crosby on the backhand, that's appropriate.
With Aston Reese, not McCann. Crosby back of the cage to himself, looking. centering pass across, score!
Crosby goes out the back of the net to himself, uses a pick from Reese, and right across the goal crease to the stick of Dominic Simone. That is mastery by the captain, 87.
Matt Cook not in the game tonight. Backhand shot, score! Sidney Crosby lifts it up underneath the crossbar, and the Penguins explode for a sixth goal.
Off the goalpost, high, almost where the goalpost and the crossbar meet. And you cannot sleep when you're on the job. And Lundqvist was handcuffed there. He was surprised, and boy, you can't blame him. What a shot, absolutely spectacular.
A shove, the puck to the far side. Dupuis up to it. Ginla with Crosby. Sidney Crosby trying to get through. He's in. He shoots. He scores. Vintage Sidney Crosby.
Hasn't done a whole lot in this game, but he gets the puck and he just explodes through the middle, going past Hickey and then beating Nabokov on the stick side. Just a spectacular, powerful, individual move. It just doesn't get any better from anybody in the world when you look at Sidney Crosby and that move.
He'd be all over him. Penguins finally get a power play chance in this game. Of course, they did get a penalty shot called. Here comes Crosby to the goal shot. He scores! Sidney Crosby with a wicked shot. Awesome shot right on the doorstep. Watch this rush by Sidney Crosby. Watch him weave his way. He gets his speed going. He's around Betts, around Ward, around the defense. How do the seas part when a guy like 87 is coming through? Absolutely incredible. They just mistimed the speed of Sidney Crosby, and Rakuna couldn't get over. Look at this. He weaved his way around four New York Rangers.
Pelton and being held up there by Gonchar. Nothing called, fortunately. Here comes Crosby the other way. Sidney Crosby to the goal shot. He scores! Sidney Crosby with a great individual play. And the Penguins have tied the game at two, and it's a power play goal.
You got to let a sleeping dog sleep there, Rick. Watch this move. Absolutely brilliant. Skates using that wide body, using the hands. Look at that. Turns it to the forehand, reaches, chips the puck through the five hole of Ald, catches Ald moving from his left to his right. Absolutely. What a goal. I mean,
sick.
Never ends with this guy.
Fights him off and plays it back for Gonchar. Tipped right out, Crosby scores! Sidney Crosby!
This puck, I believe, goes between the legs of Crosby as he deflects it from behind his back, between his legs, and over the goal line. We talked about Baron. He likes to come out. He comes out far. Crosby's in behind him. Behind his back, redirection between the legs. Wow.
Crosby. Crisscrossing with Brassard. Crosby being watched by Strome. Crosby. Button hook in the corner. Still has it. Great move. Here is Crosby. Backhand. He scores. He finishes it off here in overtime.
Yeah, those guys were out there for a while. Sidney Crosby came off the bench. He was fresh. He held on to the puck. He was patient. And when it was time to challenge an attack, he picked the perfect time to do it. A little spin through the legs, walked in. Gets Cam Talbot down and puts it upstairs. That's a big-time move by Sidney Crosby.
Open at the point, can't get him the puck as Scuderi took it away ahead of Sidney Crosby. Crosby gains the Islanders zone. He's got a man going to the net. Malone, look at that little play as he pulled the puck in behind his own back to maintain possession of it. Now he'll protect it. And nobody protects it like Sidney Crosby. Look at this. Sidney Crosby to Malone. The shot, he scores! Oh my goodness, what a play by Sidney Crosby.
But he decided he was going to take it to the cage. Look at Zhitnik. He just could not stay with Sidney Crosby. He just dallied and dingled and dangled. And
look at that pass onto the tape of Ryan Malone. All the way through the legs here at the blue line. He's going to pass it back to himself. And he's just going to, look at that, shrugs off that Zhitnik hit to the back. That wide base, that quick movement. And he knows exactly where he's going with this at the end of it. Knows exactly what he's doing. Ryan Malone, give him a lot of credit for getting himself available. He didn't sit and watch in amazement like we did. He got himself open.
This might be all your fault.
It might be. Here's a bouncing puck in front. Crosby bats that out of the air, and we're all tied up.
And the Penguins stay on top, but a good hit on the forecheck. And then this puck just bounces around, and it bounces to Crosby. And he's around the net where he should be. He's looking for anything loose. Mike Riley goes to drop it. He drops it to Crosby. It goes off the stick of Petrie. Getzel takes a whack at it, and then out of midair, I think Crosby is going to backhand whack this past Carey Price right there. And what a beautiful hand-eye coordination.
Mark Recchi, Sidney Crosby. Recchi down the wing to Crosby in front. He scores! What a goal by Sidney Crosby. Absolutely off the charts.
Crosby lunges out, stretches out to his maximum, and he finds that puck as it goes by the defender. And look at Sidney Crosby. Gets the blade on the puck. Absolutely sensational, or sensational, if you will.
Sidney Crosby, surrounded by Canadians. Shoots the puck and scores! Oh, what a play by Crosby. He beat everybody that time to give the Penguins a 1-0 lead.
I watch some love and shit. That was absolutely stupendous. What a move. Sidney Crosby in traffic going coast to coast. It was 1-on-4. He was surrounded and falling down. Was able to go glove side on Abisher. What a goal, Stanky.
One of the best goals we've ever seen in this building, really. I've never seen anybody score a goal like that. Sees Park for Crosby to the goal. He scores! Another backhander by Sid gives the Penguins a 1-0 lead with just 8.2 ticks on the clock.
Pulling out the tricks from the bag, right through the middle of the ice, one-handed wrist shot on the backhand. Absolutely. You try that at home, I'm telling you, folks, that's near impossible. This, it's near impossible as well. Running the gamut.